They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, what's the happiest chord progression you know on piano? Want to make your chord progressions even happier still? Take the chord progressions given by other answerers and make them sus2 or sus4 chords instead. They will even seem a bit happier. Sus chords give you a floating type of joy, like you are running through a golden field of wheat with your hands outstretched. For example, Duke sus2. You want an awesome trick for the above progression? Works like magic. Play a sus2 chord, CDG, in the right hand sus2, the left hand playing C octaves. Then leave the chord in the right hand the same. All you need to do is change the bass note in the left hand to octave Fs. And all of a sudden, the boring I4I progression turned into something more floating, possibly happier. Try it on the piano now. Bonus for happiness, don't use minor chords, as they make your progression a bit more sad. Play 4VI, instead of a 2VI. So, FGC in the key of C instead of DM. GC. Or you can do a middle ground and do F6GC. Good luck with your happy chord progressions. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.